Okay, guys, my apologies. My phone got really hot and it shut me off. But anyway, I'll go back as soon as I can to the backyard. There's really nothing other than what we already saw. We are now in the master bedroom, and Sage is pointing out a few things that need to be touched up. It's just really cosmetic stuff. And you're gonna get a PDF. You're gonna get an email with a PDF, right, Sage? Letting you know what items were found and need to be corrected before the final walkthrough. And as far as the final walkthrough, I'll talk to Diane French to schedule that towards the latter part of the month, because you guys are gonna get here, I'm assuming sometime, last week of August or something. So there's thing. What did you find here?
Just some drywall touch-up.
Okay, drywall touch-up there. Baseboard touch-up there. Drywall. Another touch-up here. What about this here, Sage? Sure. Right here. Toilet works, fan works. Can we try the shower? Okay. Right, so that works. Cool. Try your. Okay, so that works. Shower works. Faucets. Okay. We are now in the master bedroom closet, walk-in closet. And just some touch-ups that need to be taken care of. Extra tile there. Carpeting, grout, in case you need it. Anything we can do about this here, Sage? So there's just like a nick or something right on the baseboard. Okay, cool. So Sage went through your windows in the master bedroom. They all work, blinds work. And this is the dining area. So there is gas to the property. Okay, so all that works. The refrigerator is coming in this week sometime, so that's going to be here later this week. Down there, do you see that? Can that be maybe a little paint there?
Yeah.
Couple of touch-ups here on your pantry door. Okay, pantry looks good, except for that one touch-up. So they're gonna touch up the attic entry up there. There's a couple of places that need to be painted. Okay. So this is bedroom number 2, I think it is. Drew's office. So your secondary bathroom, the water line needs to be connected under the sink, so they're going to work on that.